This short video clip was fortuitously captured recently under the microscope. It shows an adult Montorensis perchumite feeding aggressively on an immature western flower thrips and greenhouse-grown cucumbers in Queensland. Montorensis are released up to four times early in the life of the crop and monitored closely for establishment. These perchumites are proving to be invaluable tools for sustainable pest management as they feed readily on both thrips and whitefly pests.